Hi, today from Keyless Entry Remote, I'm going to show you how to replace a key fob battery. The key fob I'm showing you today is compatible with the 2013 through 2014 Hyundai Tucson.
The part number on the back of this three-button key fob is 95430-2S201-OKA-850T. To open this key fob, all you will need is a screwdriver. Simply insert the screwdriver in the notch at the top of the key fob and twist. Once you have the key fob open, you'll see the battery is located here. You may need to use a smaller flathead screwdriver to help slide that old battery out. The battery used in this key fob is a CR2032. Once you have the old battery out to replace it, all you need to do is slide the new battery back into place. With this key fob, it is plus side up. Once you have the battery back in place, you can snap the key fob back together. And you're done. If you need to order a replacement battery or an actual key fob remote, click on the link in the description below or visit our website at keylessentryremotefob.com or call us at 402-671-5100. Again, you can click on the link in the description below or you can visit our website at keylessentryremotefob.com or call us at 402-671-5100.